You can get everything you want. You can simply be unstoppable in making your dreams come true. And you can literally change your destiny. This is possible through a power that everyone has, the power of the mind. By learning some simple, well-defined techniques, you can actually rule over your mind. You can make your mind work for you. After that, everything you have in your mind can be possible, like diuresis getting a promotion, diuresis reducing tension, stress, diuresis having good health, diuresis losing weight, diuresis attracting love, diuresis enriching relationships, diuresis mastering emotions, diuresis improving self-image and self-esteem. Sounds unbelievable? Well, not quite. All of these things can be achieved. Your life can be unlimited road to success. You can then achieve not only these but many, many more. But how? What is that great secret through which it is possible? It is called the power of creative visualization. A process through which you create powerful, mental powers, mental pictures that carries you gradually towards your goal. Visualization is the key to success that you want to achieve. It opens a new world of success for you. A world that you can change with anything you want to: owning a house, getting yourself a better job, improving your personality, and even enriching your relationships. Through the power of creative visualization, you can make your mind work for you that will eventually lead you in getting what you want. But how difficult is it? Can everybody do it? Yes. Because it is easy. Just as you flip a switch to turn on a computer, visualization is simply a switch to let the power of your mind flow with ease. By any means, is visualization complicated? It is not. All you need is the power to daydream, which every human does. If you can daydream, then you can also visualize. The idea is to possess the simple ability to see or sense images in your mind. However, the only difference between visualization and daydreaming, which is an important distinction, is, while daydreaming is casual and random in nature, visualization is more structured and directed. However, different people visualize in different ways. Some see mental images by sensing. Others see them as if they were looking at photographs. One might even do both, sense and see at the same time. The picture can be as varied as it appears, vague or clear. It doesn't matter. What matters is you must recognize what you are seeing. Now let us find out if you can visualize or how difficult the process of visualization is, by answering the following questions. I can picture my favorite shirt. I can picture my bed. I can remember my favorite movie star. I can find my way home from office. I can remember what I was doing last Monday. I can imagine what I will do tomorrow. I can remember an incident from childhood. I look forward to a splendid occasion. Even if you have marked one yes, then you can visualize. When I say visualize a ball of fire, here different people will see it differently. For example, some might see yellow while some red or a mixture. You have to work with what you see, not try to visualize what others are seeing. This is the problem of our life. We are always interested in other people. If I say imagine a bed, what does it matter if it is single, double, has two legs or three? Whatever bed that comes to your mind is the bed. Then we know this cannot be bed, then we try hard to create some perfect bed and finally come to the conclusion, I cannot visualize, it is very hard, it cannot work for me. That is not right. If I say ball, whatever comes to your mind is the ball, even if it doesn't look like a ball. This is very important point one has to remember. And if you can visualize, then you can as well rule over your mind. If you can make your mind work for you, then it is certain that you can get anything you want. all through the power of creative visualization.